If you wanna be my lover, you've got guests with my friends.
Royal train sex scandal. What's that all about?
The good news is this doesn't involve the late Queen and Prince Philip having a bit of a sexy weekend away.
Oh, dookie, oh, Philip.
It's 1980, Prince Charles has been dating this young blonde girl called Lady Diana Spencer. Everyone's very excited. And the Sunday Mirror runs this huge headline saying Royal Love Train. And what they alleged was that Prince Charles, he'd been using the Royal Train for an official engagement and that he'd smuggled his girlfriend on board for a couple of nights. And this was really controversial at the time, you know, given that it seemed a bit saucy. And Diana came out and said, it wasn't me. She came out and said, I've never been on the train. And what's come out since then is a lot of people think it might actually be Camilla who was smuggled on board. Still a mystery.